What's up, y'all? Welcome to another day of December Mania. I'm with my girl Ray.
Hey.
And today we are going to the Igloo that's at Skyline Park. So I'm excited to take y'all with me. I've never been before, not sure what to expect, and I'm excited. So our time started now, and we gotta hurry up and go get there. Gotta hurry. Come and kiss me, baby. Like beautiful. So we're on the skyline and it's super bright in here. Ours is decorated like a white and pink faux fur. They have other igloos as well that are set up differently. They seat up about eight people per igloo. So if you want to reserve the whole thing, you can, or if you want to just get all of your friends to kind of go ahead and split the cost, you can do that too. They also offer drinks, of course, those are extra cost. Unless you include it on your reservation, you get complimentary s'mores bar, and we're about to order some good stuff, so I'm excited. Mallows are not roasting, y'all. I'm about to just eat them, like, whatever. It smells burnt, but it's not burnt, like, and it's cold. Look at this. What's up, y'all? It's coming to the end of our igloo session. They just started this year. It's brand new. The level up one is the one with the lights, like how we have. It's the only one with the lights and the most requested and asked. I mean, if you have friends or something that you guys want to come and chill, I would recommend it. Bring like maybe some cards or something with you, some kind of games, because really all you do is like sit and chit-chat, you know, unless you bring something with you. You can add on ice skating if you want to, all that good stuff. I think it's a pretty awesome little like situation. Of course, great for selfies. Yeah, I think this one will be here till January, and I think they're going to be doing it next year. There's a couple little things that they're working out as far as like reservations, their s'mores pit, and yeah, other than that though, this is a pretty cool experience, and I don't regret it. I loved it, had so much fun, and I think it's worth the money, so y'all should come out.